We out here, man. Vlogging. Told y'all I'm gonna get y'all back to back this week. About to get it in, man. On Sundays we shoot.
We got the gear. Got the bag. I got the Ronin S with me today too, cause we about to get some B-roll shots in.
Ooh.
This man right here, this man is a photographer. Don't let this man fool y'all. We just took some dope-ass pictures. Y'all see the Jeep? Yo, we just took some fire-ass pictures, bro. Yo, I gotta be stupid, man. I didn't realize that I did not record the last part for this video. But I'm a little outro closing part, so I gotta do it again. When I went back and looked at the footage, I was like, yo, I never was recording that last part. Today was fun, man. I always like go out on Sundays and take pictures, and I go by myself, but today I had a good friend of mine come out with me, and we took some pictures, and finally had somebody to take pictures of me, because I'm always setting up the tripod and using the remote for the Canon EOS-R to take pictures and stuff. So I'm glad I got somebody to come with me and we had a good time. And those pictures came out so tough, yo. Like, yo, I need you to come with me everywhere I go, bro, because he got me in there. I appreciate you, for real, I appreciate you. Yeah, today was fun. I had a great time. And this is my second consecutive day vlogging. You guys should already have seen the first one. I'm gonna link it up right here, or I don't know, man. It's gonna be linked up somewhere. I feel like I'm kind of getting back to my normal self. I'm good, man. I feel good. Today was fun. Had a good time. Got some pictures. I got some good pictures yesterday too. Yeah, I think those came out tough, and these are gonna be even better. So I'm already knowing that these are gonna be tough. But look, man, if you guys enjoyed this video, hit that like button. If you're new here, consider subscribing, and I will see you guys in my next video. Peace out, guys.